was our constitution, not this. Our constitution was adopted and it came into force. When I say and the constitution started to be functioning.
Now I request everyone to repeat after me. We, the people of India,
the people of India,
having solemnly resolved
to constitute
India into a
sovereign,
socialist, secular, democratic,
republic,
and to secure
to all its citizens.
Justice,
social,
economic,
and
political,
liberty of thought,
expression,
belief,
faith,
and
worship, equality of status,
and of opportunity,
and to promote
among them all
fraternity,
assuring the dignity
of the individual,
and the unity,
and integrity
of the nation.
In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th
day of November,
1949,
do hereby
adopt, enact,
and to give
ourselves
these constitutions.
Thank you.
And the constitution started for today, functioning. Okay, so that is the reason why this is.